Hello, this is Alex Rebley, wine director at Wine Shop Alone, in the middle of a blending session to present you the pick of the week, our 2010 Mackenna North Coast Trilogy. This is a big, bold red. It's a blend of 42% Cabernet Sauvignon, 40% Syrah, and 18% Petit Verdot. 2010 was a very good vintage, and after 24 months of French oak barrels aging, we have a great intense color in the robe. We have a lot of red fruits coming forward, like cooked red fruits. We have some spices and licorice as well. And in the second nose, it's all about oak with some vanilla flavors toward the finish. In the mouth, we have those big flavors coming forward as well, with many layers of tannins from the middle to the finish of the mouth. Enjoy this pick of the week, the 2010 Mackenna North Coast Trilogy. Santé. And I will see you next week.